And the three stayed on the screen and the doors wouldn't open. I'm claustrophobic, so that made it even worse for me. And as I'm talking to her, I'm still pushing all the buttons, and all of a sudden I went from the third down to the floor with a bang, and it threw me backwards, and I caught myself, and I busted my Fitbit, and it left a mark on the elevator back wall handle. I was all bruised, and then I had to walk up 40 stairs